Ayo, fuck this Google Play company called Ristopka. They literally got my fucking, I don't know if some cocksucker from them, got my fucking card information and started to, like, you know, dip 5 cents, and, like, they were testing it, and boom, they took $25 away from me. These cocksuckers, I don't remember fucking subscribing, like, subscription type bullshit for the chest items. What the fuck? I don't even play video games anymore. And they just did that shit. And my dad, when he saw this shit, was like, what the fuck? Like, oh, the only one that I solicited was a super chat to Sneeko, but he thinks that he can see my bank card information. No, he can only see my full name. That's it. All right. He didn't do it. It must have been some other cocksucker who did some gay fraud bullshit. But what the fuck, man? I don't know if anyone else had this problem, but fucking hell.
Yo, where can I find these schizo girls at? Where do they make them, bro? I don't know why people keep commenting this, like, oh, finally, it's here. And it's just this fucking video. It's just this fucking video, some other fucking video. This is the one I found under C-Day's fucking comment section. Why are people commenting this bullshit? I don't know if it's like some troll, some elaborate troll, just bots trying to put up this veneer of being real and all that shit. Like, why? Has anybody else talked about this? Has anybody else fucking noticed this? Or just, I know most people don't care, but it's like, why is this still a thing? And I know YouTube bot comments, you know, all that bullshit, you know, trying to get you into like some virus-ridden fucking sex websites and bullshit like that, trying to get your credit card and all that shit. You know, the usual shit that you see in weird comment sections. I know that. All the other bullshit that you could probably name in the comments down below. Yeah. So yesterday in school, in English class, we were playing some fucking Kahoot. And this one kid, I'm not even fucking kidding, named himself Free R. Kelly. I'm not bullshitting. I wish I should have fucking taken a picture, but it was, oh fuck, it was so fucking funny when the teacher's like, Ayo, put your actual names here. Whoever put Free R. Kelly, and then everybody just fucking lost it right there, right?
There's this phenomenon I don't really understand, and it's with right-wing Twitter accounts being kind of obsessed with anime girls, specific ones from Evangelion, Yui, fucking this rabbit bitch right here. And some other ones that you might have seen. I don't really understand why it's a thing. You know, like, oh, it's their interests and all that stuff. Why? Because, you, like, here's the thing, though. It's gonna sound like, oh, he's projecting and all that stuff. We both know the people who are like this are probably secretly jacking it off to the Rule 34 of these characters that they ever so, like, hold on to. And I know people will say, oh, but you do that with Dr. Snoozemore and all that shit. I've been doing this since 2019. So, actually, it's been more than since 2020. I've been doing this since 2020 because at the time it represented my shit sleep schedule. I'm improving that. But it just represents my kind of overall mood. I'm just kind of tired of this, all this bullshit right here. And, well, I gotta say, man, we're so back, man. We're so back, bros. And speaking of some bullshit, Twitch. Twitch has been infamously, you know, sexist towards men, considering bans and all that shit. This girl got fucking railed live in front of probably, like, at least 30% of the viewers being under the age of 15. And with Gideon being banned for almost 8 months, having no chance of being able to get unbanned, he started this shit called Twitch, hashtag Twitch Respond, because they're all bullshit, the way they're bullshit like that. And we all know that they favorite them over men, over some other bullshit, you know, banning other people for other bullshit things, like their profile pics, and just saying monkey in normal conversation, not trying to be a dickhead to somebody or some black person, just saying the word monkey. It's fucking ridiculous. I don't know if it would be fucked up for me to say this, but imagine at the end, or at, just in the future, that we find out this whole bullshit is just fucking bullshit. I'm not doubting his doubts. I'm not saying that he is bullshitting. I'm just saying it would be kind of funny, you know? I watched the entire fucking video, I'm just saying it has those kind of vibes. I'm not saying that he is faking it. I'm just saying that'd be fucking funny.
What a really odd thing for a trans person to say. But if I say it, it's bad and I get fucked up. But if they say it, they get a fucking check mark for deplatforming and trying to get Kiwi Farms down. Oh, but it'd be beneficial. No. Hassan, you're the biggest bitch in the universe, alright? How would you decline a fucking guy who has named himself Candyman to a fight? You're such a pussy, man. Also, fuck these crypto bullshit. I have been hacked on Twitter on my main account, and I was just tweeting out all this bullshit, just saying, yo, thank you, at a bunch of fucking 35 people in one single fucking tweet. Fuck crypto. Also, the worst part is, this is the second time that this happened to me on Twitter with the same bullshit of crypto. Like, oh my god, fucking hell.